Hi, this is my third try at this video. I am not having a good time with the Gedcom. It's not the file itself, it's how the database is being treated across the board financially with these companies. We have Ancestry, we have myheritage, we have geni.com, we have another one called My Past. All of these companies are charging money, okay? They're charging money for sources, okay? So if you sign up with one, I signed up with Ancestry, I figured I had access to sources, but in reality, no. There's accesses only to a certain few sources. Then you have to pay for sources at other websites. So it's a scam. It's a scam. It's immature. It's hugely impolite. I was under the impression a source was a source was a source. I feel like this is a fraud that the Gedcom providers or get-togetherers have created a fraud system. I should only have one $20 to pay a month max, and that's it. And I get the sources, the little thing is pieced together. Right now, it's like they're just taking advantage of people. They have hints that go nowhere. I mean, it's just impossible. Impossible. I mean, it's almost like the easiest thing to program was to gather those sources and charge them money. You know, get them, you know, all it is a big bunch of files, charge them money for whatever they search to seek out, and it feeds to them, and they charge them money. You know, so they're getting scammed by four or five companies now that are holding the monopoly. I have a source over here, I have a source over there. It's an immature bombardment. It's not doing genealogy properly at all. We should never have to pay for that many. The sources need to be consolidated, a consolidated price between all the companies. So when you buy a service with one of them, you have access to the sources that all of them are getting. Do you understand? I mean, they can do that simple maneuver. Right now, it's immature. It's an absolutely immature group of companies. And I am just embarrassed. I'm embarrassed. I thought this was, you know, something that was brought in through Utah. I figured you guys had a handle on it by now, but no. I am just embarrassed. All of these years have gone by, you've been in the tech world, and this is how you're feeding it out to the people. Do you understand what I'm saying? You're sending people astray to buy sources. That's a fraud. You cannot say you are getting the sources when you send them astray. There's a huge bunch of complaints I have in continuance also, but I will just try to keep this video to the sources. Need to be a merger, a consolidator, where the money is all tapped into from that one group of sources. Do you understand? The payment for those companies, the use of those companies for those sources is in one deal. Put all of your passengers together with all of these ones together and all of these ones. So an iron mountain, make your iron mountain of source, and we pay for the iron mountain no matter what company you sign on to.
Okay, so you can still be your different companies, but we are all signing into this Iron Mountain. Do you understand? That's a maturity. Right now, it's just bombastic. It's retarded. Oh my God, it's just retarded. Okay,